Jay Drone here. So you want to make a hat cam. You want to be hands-free recording. Simple. Most action cameras come with an open face mount like this that'll have a thread on the bottom. They also come with this thing right here. All you have to do is unthread this. Bamzo. And that's essentially what it's going to be. This is going to go under the brim of the hat. This is going to go on top. It's going to thread on it. You're going to throw your action cam in there. I'll show you my setup as I already have it disassembled. I'm just going to put that back here. As you can see, I have a hole drilled through there. I tried that one. It was off center. It didn't work for me. It works better up here and it's centered. You want to drill a smaller hole than the actual thread that we are using. That way, once you have that hole there, we can just put this here and you don't want to push it through. Actually thread it through. That way it holds and it's stable. Now once it's through all the way, you'll see this won't move left to right. So then all we have to do, you see the little nub on there? Just put Hattie up top there. And then all we got to do is hold Hattie, put this like that so you can see it, and start threading. Once you thread, make sure it's nice and tight. Bamzo. Hattie's not going nowhere. Left to right, it's not moving left to right because we drilled a smaller hole and we threaded up through. And the great advantage about a setup like this is, one, we have wide angle lens, catches a lot. If you are off, up or down, just by a little, all you have to do is loosen this, loosen some more, and we can now adjust this to where we need it to be. Generally, and we've turned Hattie on, we're going to turn back off. Generally, as long as it's facing forward, it's going to catch what your eyes are going to catch because, again, it's such a wide-angle lens. Most of these action cameras have a wide-angle lens. Guys, I'm Jay Drone. It's as simple as that. Stay tuned for the next video. I'm going to show you how to mount a cell phone on top of a hat, which is very useful, especially if you're not near a computer and you want to upload to YouTube, as I did when I was in Atlantic City. All right, guys, if you haven't subscribed, please do. Link down below. If you want to support this page and be a patron, that's down below. It's $1. And, again, you want to click thumbs up. You got anything you need to ask me, type hit return. I'll get back at you. All right, later.